Hi, Stephanie Solaris with Solaris Full Health. I think this is segment 6. But the bottom line is, when you come to an aisle like this, lots of bars, cereals, and then energy bars, it can be very confusing. What I would say here, when you get to, when there's so much coming at you, remember, the key is don't buy what someone's selling you, buy what you need. So be mindful of the food labels. And the key is this. Number one, look at your macronutrient mix, protein, carbs, and fat. And remember, especially clients of mine, what your key macronutrient mix is. You got to look for high fats and high carbs and things like this. Another thing you want to be very mindful of is ingredients. If the first 1, 2, or 3 ingredients are sugar, be very wary, okay? Because that's going to go right to your hips. So when you get to an aisle like this, the key is remember what's important for you and what you need, not what you're being sold. Stephanie Solaris, Solaris Whole Health.